the Dominion of Canada a great debt of gratitude, because this next song we're about to do is on our first album for A&M Records. Not our first album, because we had done four before for a different label, but this was the one we had to really kind of prove ourselves to our new company, A&M, in Los Angeles. And being from Chicago, where we are originally all from. And you guys discovered this next song before anybody in the States did. And it was the fact that this song became successful up here north of the border that really helped sort of invigorate the West Coast record company and that helped bring us to the sales we had on the Grand Illusion and everything that followed that. So we are in your debt and we thank you very much. From the Equinox album, Sweet Madame Blue.
One word! Callan! Two words. James Young! I think it's high time we show some appreciation for the Styx rhythm section, though, don't you? Over on bass guitar and double neck 6 and 12. And vocals, Mr. Ricky Phillips! Behind us on the drums, Todd Sukerman! But wait, there's more! Someone who's about to come out right now. He and his brother started this band in their basement a long time ago on the south side of Chicago. Ladies and gentlemen, our original bass player, Mr. Charles Panazzo!